Hello guys and gals, and welcome to Farming Simulator 19. I'm Buddy 1927, and today we are finishing up fallowing and lining and disking and seeding our fields. I got farm one completely done, so the island is completely done. Working on field 33 right now, setting it up for liming. And we're working, farm two is almost done. We still got some work to do there. Field 33, space. Field 33, space. There we go. Back up, and we'll see this. Line. So how is everybody doing today? I'm doing better than I was yesterday. Yesterday I was unconscious most of the day and night. I was freezing, but I'm better now. Okay, we're gonna get should be plow. While I'm here, I'm also setting up the mines. Right now I've got a load of coal into the dumpster. Setting up sand right now. And I need to send this one back to the shop. Why did I don't know why I just did that. Okay, that's plow for 22, so I need 23. Deciding which way to go, or what? Oh, wait a minute. Now let's try it. He's going to field 23. He's still doing. Oh, missed a section. I don't know how that happened. This is it. That's done. I don't know what I'm doing that for. That's the one I'm looking for. This is field 17. We're going to see that. Actually, that would be 18 and 19. Then farm 2 will be done completely. So, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way you know when the latest videos that I do come along. And do me a favor, hit that like button. That way every like I get helps my videos get seen a little bit more on YouTube, which helps grow my channel. And since I do not make any money from YouTube, I'm on disability and I'm trying to get off of disability. I have a website called buddy1927.live. On there, there's a link to my merchandise, t-shirts, hats, mugs, and stuff like that. All the proceeds I will put back into my YouTube channel and games for the games and stuff like that. So if you would check out, so if you would, I would appreciate it. You don't have to, it's not required, but every dime helps me right now. I don't make much on the merchandise, you know, it seems like I would, but I don't. Every dime helps. And also tell your friends about me. Have them check out my YouTube channel. Seems like I'm missing something. Oh yeah, that's what I want. Press 1. Press 1. And then we click. Generate course. Here we go. Yeah, what this is called. Press 1 tethered. I know that's not right. I know it. Let's go to first waypoint and drive. Show you how to set up. I got a second crash point waiting to be taken care of. Where's that second crash point? Yeah, there it is. Enter vehicle. Actually, we've got two grass points here. But first, we've got to record the course. That's going to make hay. Start recording course. closer. I tell you what, let's stop. We're not going to save that point. We're going to start this as we do. When you get closer. My field's working. Let me get this course recorded. Okay, basically the way Courseplay works, you can either have them scan the field, and since this isn't a field, you guys set up a recording for the field, and you do this by start recording, and then we just drive around. Basically what we're doing is we're making a field right now, and inside there would be the course generator. Since we got this fence, this is a grassy area, so this is going to be grass 2 field. We got trees there, we have this train track. And basically what I'm doing is outlining the field that I want to use as my grass area, and then every time I want to cut it, I will have to come up here, load this back up. Actually, once we get the course generated, we'll save it, and then we got our grass area. When we come back, it will cut it. So we go here to the end. Okay, and end is here. So here, you can move down here, you can see course generated. Our course is right here in this outline, and it's the current loaded course that we want. There's nothing in there that we need to avoid, so we just hit space, and it loads up the current course. We go back, and we save this as grass to cut. And save that. So the next time we come to this, we just have to load it. It might have been a little too close. Let's see. A little too close. Oh, okay, it's going through. Not hitting anything, so we'll just let it run. And we're going to pick up where that one left off. This is line. And we're going to stop the driver. 19, so he can go back to farm 2. Okay, maybe not. We can close this. We don't need this, but we do need to record. No. We do need to record a way to get out of here for vehicles that end up on this section. So we'll just come down to here. And we've got one of our vehicles. vehicle stuff, which I think is the mower. This. We need a way to get onto that. Stick around. So we'll just come down this way. It's 85 degrees today in North Carolina. It's where I live. This was a couple minutes ago. There we go. And now we'll go to farm two. And we'll go see who is stuck. Yeah, you are stuck, aren't you? Stop driver. Drive course. See if you get stuck. This way, we'll go to the shop. Once that's downloaded, should, yeah. Let's get that one. Turn it on, we don't need you on. Okay, next one we're going to is gravel. And I can't use AutoDrive for this. For some reason is clashing with the conveyor belts. Every time I hit auto drive, the game crashes. I have to restart the auto drive, but if I do it manually. What are you doing here? Okay, we'll close this. This is field. You need to go to field 24. Okay. Start this, we need to do the same thing here. Does this go to field 20? No, this goes to field 25, I want 24. So we're gonna have to go down this way. taken care of. And we need to go. One more. And that's set up. Okay. And that's going to build. Let's just wait until I get to build 24. And field 24, then we'll fix other two tractors once we get field 24 set up for lime. Okay, we're there. We're not going to go all that. We're here. Generate course. Field 24. Oh, it's going to be that way. Okay. Save. Field 24. Line. Started. Thank you. There we go, that started. Ooh. That could be a problem. What are you doing? Stop the driver. I don't know what this driver's doing. case field 20 stock drivers, and one key field 21. Okay, I see what it's doing there. Okay. Shop. Let's get the key. I'll get the manual and drive this over to driver one. Because for some reason it's not working with this thing, so I don't know why. So I have to manually drive it. Okay, we are finishing up on farm 2. Farm 1's completely done. Farm 2 is working. Farm 3 is working. And farm 4 is working right now. I think farm 4 is working right now. I'm not sure. As soon as I get this dropped off and set up and send it back to the shop, I'll go back to farm 4 and see how things are going. Okay, Doki, karaoke. After I fix the lawnmower again. What I should do is just go ahead and cut it as I'm recording. Yeah, this is a bad one. This thing moves so fast, you gotta be careful. Ooh, I got three tractors now screwed up. Okay, I'm gonna have to back up here. I'm gonna have to get the grinder, the miller, to go ahead and get this thing started. that to the shop. Hop to that one. Okay. Stop there. This is field 17, right? Stop that. Why are you planting on field 17? Stop driver. Tell you what, I'm just gonna send you to 18. That one can cut back in. It's cloud, I don't have to worry about that. You go into field 18. Easier to mow the grass than it is anything quicker than me going back and forth. That's field 18. So this is field here. And you can start your mom down. Nope, nope. You can't because the plow is still there. You can just be turned off there. Drive course. Okay, that's done. And let's go fix this guy up. Okay, what's your problem? Drive course. No. Stop that, of course. Now, drive course. Get there, we'll get there. Oh crap. Train gonna catch it? Let's see. Nope. Looked out there. Who is gonna stay with? Oh, Okay, that's done. And nope, we're caught on the bridge. Yes, we are. No, we're not. Yes, we are. No, we're not. Okay, I'm gonna do feel pretty different. Save this as grass. 3. Start generating the force using this. Generate, okay. Back. Grass, 3. Cut. And drive force. And let's hop over to the next one. Okay. Grass field 2. Drive. And let me guess, I can't do this one right. There we go, that's what I need. Head on the wrong one. Back. There you pass. Grass, one, lead. Yeah. How did you get stuck? That's all I want to know is how did you get stuck? You're done. So you are filled. Stop driving. Player. I can use this one for 18. Oh crap. This is 21. Oh yeah, you need to go to 22. That's far away. Jack to 22. And this one needs set up. Course 23. field 23 plow. First waypoint and drive. Why are you not driving to 22? Oh, that's why I'm not driving to 22. Stop driver. I'm just gonna do this. I'm gonna turn this off. We're gonna close this. And we're gonna lower this. I'm gonna turn this on. And we're just gonna finish this up. Oh, I don't have fast two fields saved. Drive course, see what happens. Stop course. Okay. Thank you.
port.
No! Stop.
X.
Okay, let's just re-record this. Start recording course. Start recording course. And continue recording. No, we're not going to continue recording. Okay, grass tag 2. Stop. First waypoint. That's first waypoint. What are you doing? Drive course. You are a stupid driver. Let's just do that. Closest waypoint. I don't know what you're doing. Do what you want to do. I don't care. Where are you going? You're going to the first. I'm getting frustrated. Okay, let's try this. We'll describe to this. Going up the bridge and down the bridge. It's a nice rainy day. I'm trying to get stuff done. But this game is not letting me do what I want to do. Or these mods, not the game. But the mods themselves. They are running the game. This is the whole one. We need to see what I'm doing here. It's supposed to be going up. There we go. You're going up. Oh yeah, we need to start. And we're going over here. this little thing. This little conveyor belt. Slowly but surely we're getting there. And now we need to get in this big sucker. Can send you back to the shop. Get out of there. We need to go to nope, I don't need that. Enter vehicle. Actually, yeah, let's get this back on track. Oh. There we go. Back up. Back up. Okay, let's go over here. Why is this not working? Or enter vehicle. driver. Are you in traffic? No traffic on this map. Class 3. Fourth generation. Face. Back. Save. Yes. 3. Good. Doing pretty good now. All the fields working on getting our grass. Which reminds me, I need to crane. Why do I have a crane there? Enter vehicle. No, it isn't what I want. That's the one I want, but I need to send this one to field 2. Grass field 2. You need to go to grass field 1. Oh. Where's gravel one? Where's grass one? I know I have grass field. Grass field. Okay, you need to go grass field one. Well, that's in that. Let's see what this one wants. 24, you need to go to 25. Okay, let's see what we're doing. We are going to finish this up. And we're going to send you to grass field 2. Okay, so let's do this. And now we go to grass 2. Okay, whatever. Okay, let's see who's stuck now. Okay. Twenty-three is going. Let's get this. I need to get that one going. So just this. Field 22, generate, back, save. Onto disk. Yeah, we're gonna change that to corn, not sunflowers. Soybeans, why not? Ice is stopping. Ice is not working. Start engine. It should be working. It's just not working. There we go. There's that one that wasn't working. I don't need this right now. I gotta figure out which one's slipping. That's moving. That's moving. What is it? Yeah, we need to get the plow going on field 32. say. Now. And what are you doing? Why are you backing all the way up? You're fine. You're plowing. Where are you slipping? Who's slipping? Enter. And we go ahead and this. Off into this one. Start the engine. Unfold that. Nothing generated. So we'll do this. Grass 2. Load that. Come back here. Generate course. And drive to first waypoint. Wait a minute. Stop. That's one rope. Where's my tether? Is that the one that's slipping? Is that the one all the way over here that hasn't? That's probably the one that's slipping. That I can't click on. Oh, there you are. Okay. Why can't I? Okay. Let's save. We'll quit. And restart the game. Okay, we'll reload. Again, if you're new to my channel, hit that subscribe button and bell. That way you know when the latest videos that I do come along. And when I go live. Also, if you want to help this channel, check out buddy1927.live. That's my website. On there, there's some merchandise I sell. Click on the link to the merchandise shop, and that will help support the channel. And if you can, hit that like button. It'd be like I get. Gets my video seen a little bit more and gets me more visible on YouTube. I'm at 415 subscribers. I need to be at 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 hours of watch time so I can be considered monetized on YouTube and start making money. I'm not even close to the hours or subscribers, so that will help me grow this channel a little bit more. And as this game is reloading, I think I'm gonna run to the bathroom, so I'll be right back.